us up here at the Gruffer Brewery, drinking the Hockney Pale, an artistic pale. It's made in Bradford. Now, this is the kegged version. Colour is yellowy golden, single head. Slight bit of golden syrup, a little bit of cornflake, a little bit of sweet corn. But also purchased the bottle, which I'll review and put on the end of this video. But it is a low ABV beer, 3.6%. Yeah, look, it's a sweet corn, cornflake, caramel. Not bad beer. But looking forward to see what the bottle has to hold here at the Bradford Brewery in Bradford.
Hello! Earlier today, purchased this from the Bradford Brewery. Now, brand new bottled beer from the Bradford Brewery. It's the first time they've bottled their beers, but they've only been brewing for a short period of time. So, Hockney Pale, an extremely light and fruity beer packed full of Pacific Jade and Admiral hops, a surprisingly crisp bitter finish makes this perfect session beer, 3.6%. Yeah, now, Hockney is named after David Hockney, an artist born in Bradford, the home of the brewery. So, as you saw, previous video, I had this on the keg. It's alright. I should note, this is fresh, but there's no date on the bottle. I'm guessing they're going on to doing it. Well, anyway, it's a little bit cloudier than the kegged version. Single finger head, very similar to the kegged. Been sat in the fridge since I got home and then I had an afternoon nap. It's a little more fuller on the bowl. The keg adds a little taste of like almost like skunky sweet corn. It's a little more palatable, it's a little more tropical on palate. That's nice, and it's only 3.6%, so you could have a few of these. But yeah, now in Bradford you've got a nice ale trail, which it was always patchy at one point. It was either that side of town or that side of town. Now there's actually a, if you follow it rightly, you can go to the Fancock, then the Bradford Brewery, Record, Sparrow, Beer House, Jacobs. There's also a few others in between if you want a good range of different styles of Yorkshire pubs. That's the route I know with it. But yeah, I actually preferred it in bottle than it added on keg. I'm not because it was just too cold for my palate. But that's lovely. And the fact that it's the first one that they've done, well, that is the Bradford Brewery. Hockney Pale. An artistic pale ale. And that's the Bradford bar. I think they use it in football or rugby as well. You take care.